the Holy Spirit says, just make even a feeble little effort and I'll do the rest. Just a little bit of effort. So we will do a little bit of effort here. Little feeble effort. There's nothing wrong with that. And we are going to continue to align our valuing to the vision of oneness, to the vision of the non-relative beauty, the non-relative loveliness, the light of loveliness, the non-relative light of loveliness that rests upon everything, that rests upon everything. That is the vision of oneness. You see this lovely non-relative light that simply rests upon everything equally. And you say, ah, that reminds me of something. Reminds me of my home. Okay, so let us get right into our feeble little efforts in the mood of repentance, acknowledging we have a very severe problem, the continuity problem. It's what brought us here into this world, actually. It's what brought us here. It's why we're here. It's why we're suffering. It's why we continue with all our problems. It's the continuity problem, the fear of an abrupt shift in our experiencing to an experience which is totally different than the one we're having now. That's the continuity problem. And that's what would happen if we would accept that truth is true and only truth is true. This world would vanish instantly. Would vanish. All this would vanish instantly. So we don't want that. That's too drastic for us. So we're going for a soft landing into the vision of oneness. So we do a little bit of practicing. Let's talk about this light, this bright, 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 but softly bright, gently bright light, non-relative light. It's not lovely light. It's not lovely here, more here, and less over there. So we don't say, ah, let's go over there and see this lovely light. It's non-relative. It's everywhere. It's the same everywhere. It's the bright sameness of this lovely light. It's the clean brightness of this non-relative lovely light. It is the fresh. It is the fresh, clean, bright loveliness that rests upon all. It is the exquisite, fresh, clean, bright, lovely light that rests upon all. It is the majestic. It is majestic. It's majestic, isn't it? It's majestically, exquisitely fresh, clean, bright, lovely light that rests upon all. It is the ineffable, ineffable, clean, fresh, bright, majestic light. That is that the light of loveliness that rests upon all. It is the ethereal, majestic, ineffable, fresh, clean, bright, lovely light that rests equally upon all. It is the perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright, lovely, lovely light that touches everything. It is the splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright, lovely light that touches everything. It is the superb, superb, and splendid, and perfect, and ethereal, and majestic, and ineffable, and exquisite, and fresh, and clean, and bright, lovely, lovely, non-relative, lovely light resting upon all. It is the flawless and superb and splendid and perfect and ethereal and majestic and ineffable and exquisite and fresh and clean and bright lovely light that rests upon all. It is the incomparable, the flawless, the superb, the splendid, the perfect, the ethereal, the majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright, lovely light that rests upon everything, everything we see equally. I think I left out flawless, but it is the flawless. It is the flawless. It is the superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright, light of loveliness that seamlessly and effortlessly and formlessly rests upon all. It is the precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendidly perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness that we see resting upon everything. It is the most precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness here, right now, as it is, resting upon everything as it is. It is the matchless, precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness that is resting upon all as it is. It is the wonderful, matchless, precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisitely fresh, clean, and bright light of loveliness. That rests equally upon everything, just as it is. It is the sublime, wonderful, matchless, precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness touching upon everything as it is. It is the exaltedly sublime, wonderfully matchless, precious, superlative, incomparably flawless, superbly splendid, perfectly ethereal, majestically ineffable, exquisitely fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness that is touching everything without exception as it is. It is the delicately exalted, sublimely wonderful, matchlessly precious, superlatively incomparable, flawlessly superb, splendidly perfect, ethereally majestic, ineffably exquisite, freshly clean, bright light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the mystical, delicate, exalted, sublime, wonderful, matchless, precious, superlative, incomparable, flawless, superb, splendid, perfect, ethereal, majestic, ineffable, exquisite, fresh, clean, bright light of loveliness resting upon everything as it is. It is the divine light of loveliness that touches all as it is. It is the transcendently divine light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the grandly transcendent divine light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the holy, grand, transcendent divine light of loveliness resting upon all things without exception as it is. It is the sacred, holy, grandly transcendent divine light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the lofty, sacred, holy, grandly transcendent divine light of loveliness resting upon all as it is. It is the splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grandly transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting upon everything as it is. It is the pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting upon all, without exception, as it is. It is the natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, grand, transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting upon everything as it is. It is the complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting upon everything as it is. It is the lucidly complete, naturally pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacredly holy, grandly transcendent, divine light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendent, divine light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the unclouded, unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendently divine light of loveliness resting upon all as it is. It is the immaculate, unclouded, unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting on this as it is. It is the supreme, immaculate, unclouded, unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grand, transcendently divine light of non-relative loveliness, abiding with everything just as it is. It is the beautiful, supreme, immaculate, unclouded, unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacred, holy, grandly transcendent, divine light of loveliness resting upon all as it is. It is the godly, beautiful, supremely immaculately unclouded, unalloyed, lucidly complete, naturally pure, splendiferous, lofty, sacredly holy, grandly transcendent, divine light of loveliness touching everything as it is. It is the regal, the godly, the lovely, the beautiful, the supreme, the immaculate, the unclouded, the lucid, the complete, the natural, the pure, the splendiferous, the lofty, the sacred, the holy, the grand, the transcendent, the divine light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the glorious, regal, godly, lovely, beautiful, supreme, immaculate, unclouded, unalloyed, lucid, complete, natural, pure, splendiferously lofty, sacredly holy, grandly transcendent, divine light of loveliness that rests upon us all as it is. It is the unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon us as it is. It is the unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness resting upon us all as it is. It is the full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon us all. It is the organically full dressed, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon us all. It is the unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, complete, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the unbroken, unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that is gently touching everything as it is. It is the faultless, unbroken, unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, and unlimited light of loveliness that is gently touching everything as it is. It is the blameless, the faultless, the unbroken, the unitary, the unreduced, the organic, the full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon all as it is. It is the spotless, the blameless, the faultless, the unbroken, the unitary, the unreduced, the organic, the full dress, the sheer, the unconditional, the unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon everything as it is. It is the stainless, the spotless, the blameless, the faultless, the unbroken, the unitary, the unreduced, the organic, the full dress, the sheer, the unconditional, the unconstricted, the unlimited light of loveliness that gently touches everything as it is. It is the unblemished, stainless, spotless, blameless, faultless, unbroken, unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that touches everything as it is. It is the crowning, unblemished, stainless, spotless, blameless, faultless, unbroken, unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon everything as it is. It is the marvelous, the crowning, the unblemished, stainless, spotless, blameless, faultless, unbroken, unitary, unreduced, organic, full dress, sheer, unconditional, unconstricted, unlimited light of loveliness that rests upon everything as it is. It is the august, the marvelous, the crowning, the unblemished, the stainless, the spotless, the blameless, the faultless, the unbroken, the unitary, the unreduced, the organic, the full dress, the sheer, the unconditional, the unconstricted, the unlimited light of loveliness that gently rests upon everything as it is. And we do this practice because we have a severe continuity problem. And because of our severe continuity problem, we have a lot of other confusions. Belief in a split will, separated will. So what we're doing here is we are simply attuning ourselves to what we're going to see. That's all. We're attuning ourselves to what we are going to see. So this concludes this practice video, where we're just sticking with a practice, and it feels very good to tune in, to know what we're going to tune into. A little cool down period here. I have a severe continuity problem. The vision of oneness, the vision of non-relative loveliness. Non-relative loveliness is the cure for the continuity problem, the one and only cure. The one and only cure. So only the vision of non-relative loveliness has value. Only the vision of oneness has value. Nothing else has any value. Only the vision of non-relative loveliness, the vision of loveliness, the vision of oneness, only that has value. Nothing else has any value. So this is what I'm going to see. This is what I'm going to experience. I'm going to experience the non-relative loveliness equally, smoothly, purely touching upon everything, resting upon everything. That is what I'm going to see. This is what has value for me. Okay, very great. That's it for this practice video.